Dearest my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because the vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, near the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. But my eyes were stabbed by the flash of the neon light, split the night and touched the sound of silence. In the naked light I saw 1,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People.